Hello everybody, welcome back to Gamers Tech. So guys, in this video I'm going to unbox a tablet from Nokia. The model number is Nokia T20. I purchased it from Flipkart for around 16,500 rupees, and it is a 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM, Wi-Fi variant. So let's unbox it and see what we are getting here. So this is the box itself, nothing special in it. Okay. So here is the bill. You can see the price here, and this is the box itself. It feels really premium here. So in the back there is some specification, and this is the logo. So the main thing in this tab is this. This tab gives you 2 years of Android upgrade and 3 years of security upgrade. That is the most important thing if you want to buy a tab for a long term of use. So let's unbox it. Nothing else. So inside the box we get the tab itself. Let me come back to it later. I'm gonna put it aside right now. Okay, so here we get some manuals, paperwork, and here I think, yes, a 10 watt charger from Nokia, wall adapter. By the way, you can charge this tablet through a 15 watt charger also. It supports that. And here is a normal USB A to USB C cable. Nothing special. And yeah, inside it I think there is a SIM tool. Yeah, there is a SIM tool inside it. Anyway, there is SIM tool inside it. Anyway, let's keep it aside. Well, the color looks mesmerizing, I must say. It's the blue color, oceanic blue. Wow. It really feels that premium. Yeah. Well, the back is like this. There's a Nokia logo here, and some designed by HMD Global, Finland. On the top we got a speaker, power switch. On the right hand side we get the volume rockers. These two are the noise cancellation mic. This is for the memory card. If you buy a LTE version, then you will get not only the memory card slot, there is also a SIM slot will be there. And on the down we get a speaker and the USB-C port. And here in the corner you can see there is a 3.5 millimeter jack. That's a good thing to know, though it is in a very awkward position. And the left side is plain, nothing else. So let's power this up. Wow, that sound, it really hits though. By the way, you can see that there is a front camera here for video call, like that. Yeah. So it's a normal Android we get. I think we get Android 11 here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and share this video. And newcomers, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get future notification from me. See you in the next video. Stay tuned until then.